Hello everyone. In this video session, I am going to practically demonstrate one of the Selenium WebDriver commands, that is quit command. So what is the purpose of this quit command? In Selenium automation, if you want to close all the opened parent and child browser windows, then we have to use quit command. There is a small difference between the close and quit command in Selenium WebDriver, guys. Let me explain the difference so that you can understand the quit command well. So there is a small difference between the close command and quit command. Close command and quit command. So what is that small difference? Let me explain. So close command will only close the current browser window, whereas quit command will close all the browser windows that are currently open. It can be parent windows, it can be child windows, any windows. All the windows will be closed by quit command, whereas close command will not close all the windows. It will close only the current browser window. Let me explain what is the current browser window and what is parent and child windows. Let me explain so that you'll understand what close does and what quit does. So let's say you are on this application. This is one of the browser window, guys. This application is opened in one of the browser window, right? Now, when you click on this link, you see another window is getting opened. Here, this window is a parent window, whereas this newly opened window is a child of this parent window. Now, when you use close command, which window will be closed? This window or this window? By default, the focus will be on the parent window. So when you use at this point of situation where parent and child windows are opened, using your Selenium automation code, if you are using the close command, it will close the parent window. The child window will be like this only. It will not be closed. Using the close command, only the current focused window will be, browser window will be closed. So the parent window will be closed. Whereas if we have used quit command in place of this close command, then a different thing will happen. That is, this is the parent window, as you already know. And now when you click on this link, another window will come. So multiple windows are there at this moment. Now using the Selenium WebDriver command, that is quit, if you close the windows, then not only the parent window, all the browsers will be closed, guys. Okay, no window will be left open. That is quit command. Complete browser will be closed along with all the windows, whereas close will close only the current focused window, and it will leave behind other unfocused windows. So let me practically show you how to use quit command for closing all the browser windows. So here, guys, let me do one thing. So this is some sample Selenium automation code which will actually open the Chrome browser, and thereafter it will open this application URL like this. Okay, first of all, it will open this application URL like this, the Chrome browser. After that, what I want to do is I want to open the child window. So by clicking on this link, you will get a child window. So how to click on this link? I'll write some Selenium automation code for that. Before doing that, I'll right click inspect this link. So this is the link, guys. I need to create a link text. Okay, this looks like a link, so I can create a link text. So I'll say driver dot find element by dot link text. So what is the text between the tags for this hyperlink? The text I copy pasted here. Then I'll simply say click. When I click it, this will be done. Using your Selenium automation code, you are clicking this link and you got this new window. Now, at present, how many windows are open? Two windows. At this point of time, if I say driver dot close, okay, if I say driver dot close, then this close command will only close one browser window. That is a current focus window. That is a parent window will be closed, and the pop-up window will be left open like this. Okay. So let me show you practically. When I run this code, you'll see that the only parent focused window, that is current focused window, parent window will be closed, and remaining new pop-up window will not be closed. It will be left open. So close command will only close the current open window, current focused window. So let's run this and see that in action. So the parent window or current focused window is opening. After this, it will click on the link where you will get a pop-up. You see, you got a pop-up. And immediately the close command has closed the main window, that is parent window. which was currently focus window, and this pop-up window is left open. Let me close this pop-up window manually because close command has not closed it. Now instead of close, if I use quit command, now you will see that not only the parent window but also the child pop-up window will also be closed. Quit command will close all the windows, that is complete browser will be closed, guys. Okay, complete browser along with all the currently open windows, either it be parent window or child window, will be closed. Now let's run this code and see that in action. See, this time both the windows will be closed. So you see, fine, it has opened, it will open the pop-up window in a while. Okay, once it opens the pop-up window, okay, it's not opening, something happened. There is an exception, guys. Okay, that's okay, don't worry, let's run it again. So some mistake happened somewhere, I don't know what happened. Let's close everything and let's run it again. So now the parent window is getting opened, and after loading this parent window, a child window got opened. It was very fast, it closed all the browser windows, that is parent and child. So that is the purpose of the quit command, guys. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Bye.